We're going to celebrate our first dinner. Engaged. So weird. Overwhelmed and so happy. And there's my handsome fiancé.
You ready?
Yes, I'm ready. This has been the most perfect day of my life. I'm just wearing, coincidentally, a white dress from Boohoo. Look at all the confetti on the floor. I wonder what they did this for.
Some big sailboats.
It's our first night in Saint-Tropez, and we're engaged, and we're going to our first dinner.
Yeah.
So day one in Saint-Tropez, and we're walking to get coffee. Just didn't get ready. So we wanted to get coffee, go back to the room, get ready, and go to lunch. So now we're just exploring. It's so cute. Everything is so white. It's right by the water. Look at this, so cute Chanel store, right in front of our hotel, so we're gonna go take a look. Everybody is so cute here. They're like elderly people, and they dress up so chic, and they drink, and they eat gelato, and here's some fruit, the market. And I feel like everyone here enjoys life, and they don't work, and they have a lot of money. There is a boat race, sailboat. That's why they have all these flags on these sailboats. And what else is going on? BMW, party. We're here.
We're here, that's what's going on.
We were both up, so we went to the gym. Now we're done with the gym. We have to go on a crosswalk though, like and now I'm going to get coffee. It's such a cloudy day, so it kind of sucks. It's actually sprinkling right now, and
feels good.
I don't really like it, but he does apparently. Okay.
What is this?
You just gotta keep going up, I guess. Wow, it's like How Many Stories Cafe. So what do we do now? There's a couch. How cute is this? Oh, look at this cafe. Look at this, how cute. I'm glad we came here. Right here. Hi, Bunny. Such a cute little cafe. I think these are figs. Oh my god, how cute!
Fire, I love you.
Please kiss me, sweet.
Okay, let's go in.
So today is what? October 2nd?
I think so. Sunday.
Sunday. And we left our hotel and we have a driver and now he's taking us to our other hotel in Cannes or Antibes called Eden Rock.
Yeah, they're gonna work.
Okay.
But oh, it's only for the security.
Okay.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Pacheco. Thank you.
What do you think?
Love. I'm in love with this hotel. Maybe go to the pool because it's so hot outside. It's such a pretty day. It's our hotel, our beautiful Eden Rock. That's a private villa over there. And that's me wishing I was in that private villa. Look at this. Amazing.
fun?
Going to Monaco tomorrow anyway. It's just too pretty, look. That right there is where we had lunch, and then here is where we lunch and sunbathe at the Eden Rock.
Oh, perfect.
Ooh, messy. Perfect, messy. And we just got our mimosas. Why not? Cheers.
Cheers. The years.
The years. Oh my god. Dinner, and we are in Cannes tonight. I think the restaurant is Le Mans. I'm not sure, but it's a cute little street. Huh? So it's Monday, and we are going to tour Nice and going to Monaco, the casino, and just have a driver for the day, take us around, explore the city. So excited. Boohoo dress, dragon bone hat, cannonball shoes. Okay.
Hola, have a lovely day, enjoy.
Merci, thank you.
Thank you.
Bonjour.
Bonjour. Bonjour. Good morning. It's really cute. See, they're sitting next to a view. And then this is a cute little restaurant.
That's crazy. So these are original.
The interesting thing here is that those are only presents. This is like a private collection, but only because of the presence.
Imagine if the cost were.
we're just walking down Old Town Nice or Old City Nice, and we're looking for this famous ice cream place called Finocchio. Around here, so, but we're still gonna try.